So when we ended part two, I was sleeping under a tree out in the woods, in the middle of nowhere, and by myself. Here's the tree I slept under that night. That was Monday night. It was snowing when I woke up. And I decided this wasn't going to work, so let's head back to civilization. When I got back there, there were 25 Canadians, Matt and his Toronto group, and another 16 from the Montreal Portageurs group. They had a sat phone and they were negotiating with Cime Aventure to set up an evacuation. Okay, so things are looking up. It's noon on Wednesday. The sun's out. Someone just gave me a beer. So to recap, let's see. Since the last night, after we dumped, and I walked alone with no gear, trying to find a logging road. I walked until sunset. Went 11 miles last night. Couldn't find a logging road. Slept under a tree last night. It got down to 32 degrees. And it was snowing when I woke up this morning. So that was nasty. Walked a little further and decided I was not going to make it. So I decided to come back to the river, to the campsite. Made my way back. And when I got here, Matt and the Toronto guys and 16 French Canadians are all here, and they're all evacuating as well. They have a sat phone, so they're going to organize a evacuation. Meanwhile, I'm sitting in the sun, drinking a cold beer. They gave me some food, so definitely better day today. So.
Hello. We are glad to see you!
Something that happens all the time, yeah.
What do you see when you turn out the light?
I can't tell you, but it sure feels like mad. Don't you know I'm gonna make it with my friends? I promise myself I'll get back.
Welcome back, Jonathan. Very good.
Stay close to the shore. Come here. Turn your bow. Come closer to the shore. Turn your bow. Closer. Come here. Row, row. Yeah.
Happy New Year.
I want to take them all along.